for me, this is like a lifelong dream that I was able to join this and be part of these events.
Coming out and looking for PRs and medals is nice, but it's the camaraderie. There's an unspoken brotherhood here. The sportsmanship is so fantastic.
On your marks.
I enjoy the challenge instead of just working out.
Set.
I like to feel young. It makes you feel young. And it's just inspiring to see the older athletes like my mother, who's 89 and is still competing.
Well, I really like competition. I always like competition. And then meeting people, and it's just enjoyable to be out and doing something.
I coach high school track, and some of the kids that I coach do the Junior Olympics here, and they talked me into doing some of these meets and competing because they always say, well, we know you're used to long jump, so let's actually see you do it.
Excellent.
You don't know what you can accomplish. I mean, I never in my wildest dreams thought I could throw a hammer, and it's the most fun I've ever had. I love the people, and I love the challenge of trying to do something I've never been able to do.
There's a lot of people here who really enjoy competing against each other and just seeing each other. And we had a great clinic this year with Craig White from IHP and Dr. Bob Schultz, who's one of the recognized kinesiologists in the country. These people coming and helping out and making themselves available to the athletes is really great.
Getting more physically fit eliminates a lot of problems with systemic issues. Arthritis, let's take that one. Everybody's got it from the time we're born. But the more you work out, the more active you are, the less problems it creates.
I do it because I love it. It's a lot of nice camaraderie here. A lot of people continue to come out and encourage me.
Fly, Tom, fly!
I started in the Midwest Masters for all of my vaulting career, Masters vaulting career. We've enjoyed it very much.
I did high jump in college after World War II, and then 1979, I got an entry blank. The record for the 50-59 age group was 4'3", and I thought, I did 6'1", 6'1½ in college. I gotta try that. And so I signed up, and I did 4'8". If guys stay in good shape, and God gives them good health, they should be doing it. Get out here. Challenge me.
The training is good. It's healthy. That's number one. Shot put is number two. And I plan on doing it as long as my body will let me.
I love it.
Absolutely fabulous.
I love it.
Go for it.
Come check it out.
Love it.
You give it a try.
I love it.
You should have 500 people here.
Get the word out.
Yeah!
I'm 73 years old.
89.
81. 82 next month.
59 this year.
I'm 60.
Age 43, I think I got started.
55.
72.
We have three people over 90 that compete.
Holy cow, this lady's 70. I'm 27 years old, only doing like two or three events. Man, maybe I should do this more often.
I'd like to eventually see at least 200 athletes competing. That's my goal. We're halfway there, and I always say the cup half empty needs to be full. So we're going to fill that cup.